How did I end up like this? I always know who I am. This is my story.
It was so awesome, wasn't it?
Indeed. Isn't that wonderful?
Yeah, God is so romantic in his own way.
What?
Yeah, that's true.
That's true. Hey, you want to hang out in my place?
Okay.
But we'll just go in guitar.
Okay, let's get a guitar.
We can run there, it's walkable.
Okay.
So what do you want to do today?
What song do I sing?
Oh my god, we have fans!
Stealing fan goaders!
Dog goes moo, cat goes meow, bird goes tweet, and mouse goes tweet.
Epic muscles, antique eyebrows. There's no such reasons for Karina to like me. Right? Right?
No one can do anything ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Yeah.
Who are you texting?
No one.
You?
Same. Likewise. No one.
Twenty minutes later.
Hey, do you remember about the guys that I told you last time?
Which one?
Is it that weird guy and that weirdo? Yes. So you see, they're asking me to go for a date. And it so happens to be on the same place and at the same time. And I don't know who to go with. So like, please decide for me.
Who's please. There. Don't go with that guy we saw in the library. He's so disgusting.
And please don't go with the other guy I told you last time. Someone lying on the ground and talking to his guitar named Hunga or something. Don't ever.
So who, I mean, why don't you just go the one with the one who comes first? Like, they're more eager to see you.
Yeah, that's not just loyalty. Right.
So basically, what homework do we have? Wait. Wait, what happened? Oh, wait.
Is this the house?
I have no clue at all.
Where is the freaking house? I just don't see it.
Wait, don't tell me.
No, I win. No, I'm sorry. Let's punch in the... 3, 2, 1.
Stop. I'll decide. So, yeah, earlier I've seen how you guys raised, and I think I'd prefer David with his thick eyebrows and big muscles rather than the freaky weirdo who typed with so many Ys.
Well, in your face!
Yep, that's it!
Hang on, baby.
Here. So.
Wait. Where do we go?
I don't know. Like, you decide.
By the way, you can buy anything you want. So, what do you want?
I want Pringles, Captainers, Ostyn, Ultra, chocolates. Important cheese.
I've screwed up way too much. I messed up. The girl of my dreams just rejected me. My entire life feels like it's in vain. I'm really sorry, God. I just want to be happy again. You know, since mom and dad. Will you accept me back?
As time went on, she became happier, but I became poorer.
Thanks for all your treats. I had such a great fun today. So where's your car?
I have no more cars. I mean, look at me. Wearing stupid sandals. These ugly shoes. But I'm doing this anyway. What are you doing?
I can't do this anymore.
But I thought we love each other.
We have to break up.
How did I end up like this? Is it truly the end? No. No, it is not.
Where have you been, God?
Devin, I've never left. I'm always beside you, watching you and taking care of you.
My life is over now.
No, it's not. It's the new beginning. Here, take my hand.
But I'm not worthy.
Yes, you are. Even though everyone turns against you, I'll always be with you.
Always?
Always.
Oh my god. It is heaven. Oh god. You gave me a Lamborghini? Oh, okay, I was proud of you.